thank each one of you for taking time off from your busy schedule and making it for this important occasion. We are extremely happy to have you here amongst us today to share the joy of what we reckon it to be the most happening and the eagerly looked forward to War India Star Night Award of the industry. Today is all about celebrating the stars of the War India Star Night Awards and their spirit of always believing in the best that purely coincides with War India's own belief of excelling in whatever it does with perfection. This year, we are announcing around 50 categories and close to 30 vendors will be awarded for their remarkable contribution to taking the IT industry to excellent heights. The winners for various categories have been decided following an online voting campaign that ran for a period of 3 months on the various key points participated by VARs and different stakeholders. They exercised their votes regarding vendors' penetration and the level of engagements and commitments with the channel partners in various markets, including metros, B and C class cities. These awards are based on the customers' and channel partners' feedback, voted in our website, and the study made by the War India editorial team. Our evaluation barometer has also scanned the vendors' handling of logistics, service support, product performance, quick response, etc. Winners also had to meet the specified eligibility criteria and the definition of a technology company to make to the list. We have received around 17,350 online votes this year. I'm very much thankful to the VAR community. Welcome you all once again. I congratulate all the winners who are going to bag the awards tonight. Thank you.